Treats Rewards members get 2% back in savings on every purchase. PetSmart, anything for pets.
Certain allergy relief works fast. It lasts a full 24 hours, so Dave can be the
deliverer of dance.
Okay, Dave. Let's be ruled in our allergies. Seize the day.
This is Deborah. Come in, please. I'm Dr. Taylor. I'd like to go over your form.
Well, fine. Shall I just go right here, or do you have some kind of example room?
It's your medical form. Why don't you fill out the waiting room? You are proposing some very extensive surgery here. Eyes, nose, stomach.
And breasts. I got this out from a magazine. You might get one of those.
Very nice. But they certainly do make a statement.
Yes, they do. They say fish. Exactly what I want.
It just so happens that breasts are my specialty.
You have that in common with the linebacker I know on the Miami Dolphins.
As a matter of fact, I have worked on quite a few celebrities.
Well, tell me just what celebrities have to do.
Well, now I can't tell you that. That would be unethical. Let's just say that some of my handiwork is prominently featured on NBC's Thursday Night Lineup. Now, Mrs. Devereaux.
Oh, Blanche. We're talking about tightening my behind and pumping up my bosoms. I think we could be on a first-name basis.
All right, Blanche. You don't understand. There are a lot of good reasons for having this kind of work done, but there are also a lot of bad ones. Plastic surgery will only improve your general appearance. It won't make you perfect. And as with any surgery, there are risks involved. There are absolutely no guarantees, no miracles.
Dr. Taylor, you are not going to dissuade me from having this surgery. You see, all my life, my physical beauty has served as a source of inspiration to me and countless others. But now that beauty seems to be fading, and I'm scared. I've never had to do without it, and I don't know if I can. I don't mind growing older, just as long as I always look the same. So there's no doubt about it. I don't care what the risks are. I definitely intend to have this surgery.
You call us. You had us worried sick.
Well, I'm sorry, girls, but I thought I'd get home before you all left for the hospital. And I would have, too, if I hadn't seen this stunning dress in a department store window and realized instantly how it would accentuate the soft, voluptuous curves of my gorgeous body.
Gorgeous body? Yesterday was a bag of russet potatoes with earrings.
Well, I guess it depends on how you look at it. And Dr. Gordon W. Taylor obviously looked at it with desire in his eyes. Why else would he ask me after Friday night?
So you canceled a surgery for a date?
Well, it wasn't just any old date. It was the date of the plastic surgeon, Rose. Beauty is his stock and trade. He can create any face, any body he wants. And what he wanted was mine. In my life, I have had a unique charm that just kind of flowed naturally. Now, if I tampered with that, why, I could risk losing forever that special magic that is Blanche Devereaux. That, frankly, mastectomy was a risk I was not willing to take.
And that's why you decided not to have the surgery.
No, I figured if I could land myself a doctor, I might as well wait and let him pay for it. Besides, I guess I can live with the lines and the wrinkles and the sagging, as long as I have the three of you to go over with.
Oh, what a lovely thing to say.
Yeah. Especially since no matter how old we get, I'll always be the youngest and the prettiest and by far the most desirable.
You know, once again, she had me in her corner right up until the end.
There's some serious paranormal activity here.
Wedding at Haunted Manor. Have I told you how crazy that is?
Repeatedly. This place is perfect.
It's a Saturday, October 12th.
On my own way, we have to meet her apparently.
Jimmy has to be spectacular at the end of the season.
There will be no wedding.
An 18th century ghost is threatening to ruin your wedding.
You know who you call? It's showtime. Happily Ever After meets the afterlife. Haunted Wedding. Only Saturday, October 12th at 8. On Hallmark Halloween.
Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant. And if you threw a party, invited everyone to do, you would see the biggest gift would be for me. And the car.
Just read it from there to there, okay?
If you only read it from there to there, you'll miss the spirit of the whole piece. Take it from here.
The very first night he was in America, his uncle took him to a movie. He felt more excited than he ever had in his whole life watching that movie because of the feeling he got sitting in that theater with all those other people. Laughing together, getting scared together. He felt like those people were his friends. To him, that feeling was the feeling of living in America. In America, you always felt like you were among friends.
Mario, that's just
beautiful. You should hear it when I read it.
Hi, Rosie.
Oh, hi, Mario. How about a nice snack?
Sure, I'm starving.
How about a nice herring salad sandwich on raisin bread?
Oh, wow. I'm gonna miss my bus.
That bus doesn't leave till.
I see you tomorrow. Hi, Rose.
Blanche. Adios, Stitch.
Hasta mañana.
I wonder if I should submit his story in the district contest.
I think you should. Oh, he's a very special kid, Dorothy.
He really is. I'm just crazy about him. He wants so much to learn. You know, he gets this look in his eyes when he's listening to me. You don't see that look very often. I think that that look is the whole reason that teachers teach. Of course, there's a similar look that means I'm going to slash your tires. But an experienced teacher can tell the difference.
Dorothy, I'm going to a party tonight. Can I please borrow your silver earrings?
Of course, but why not wear the ones you usually wear with that outfit?
Would you like to feel that one, Rooks?
Blanche, I'm going to make this up to you.
I said just the beer.
No, I've already decided. For 1 week, I am going to be your personal Veedenfreuden.
What the hell is a Veedenfreuden?
Veedenfreuden. It's a personal servant. It's the only way to make up for something like this. We've done it in my family for years. Ever since Uncle Ben lost Lars Olsen's artificial leg. It was the day of the big four-county toboggan race. And without his leg, Lars came in dead last. Oh, that was a day to remember.
I think every American remembers where he was the day Lars lost that toboggan.
Well, Uncle Ben felt just terrible. I mean, he tried to make it up to Lars, and Lars said he forgave him, but you could tell there were still hard feelings.
Lars kept trying to run Ben down with his bicycle.
But with only one leg, I mean, how fast could he go?
Well, finally, Uncle Ben suggested something to clear the air once and for all. For 1 week, he would be Lars's personal beating fruit and do whatever Lars wanted. Lars agreed, and it worked. I mean, it always works, so won't you give it a try, Blanche, please?
All right, I will, but not right now. I'm late for my date. Ruffy, I'm just going to gather those earrings. I'll see you all later.
Oh, I'm going to go see if I can help her.
Rose, listen, I'm going to ask a question, and I know I'm going to hate myself for asking, but, whatever happened to Lars's missing leg?
All the followers. At the annual Ava Bison Groundswork Choral Festival, Uncle Ben lifted the feet off the world when he was setting up the bleachers.
Just as I suspected.
We do these every Saturday.
I know this from my grandma.
Grandma, bring in the tiny bathroom. Family bed with us under water.
Welcome to Apple Hill.
Is no treat. But y'all just have the right tricks. I think I can help you fix it. What about Halloween party? Is that a selfie walk?
That is Halloween.
On the Apple Hill, all new Saturday at 8. New movies every Saturday. Part of Hallmark Halloween.
Coverage before talking to your healthcare professional about Wegovy. promised to our boy Bloom that we would make the healthiest foods possible and the finest natural ingredients, and we'll be first. And that's our promise to you and your daughter, Kat. Because we love them like family, we want to feed them like family.
Getting a fresh deal at Subway has never been easier. Just buy any footlong in the app, get another free. The only hard part is telling Travis he doesn't get the second footlong. Wait, seriously? I got you next time, buddy. Order now in the Subway app.
Now I know why they say lying out in the sun is dangerous.
Oh, so okay. We've only been out here for a little while.
I don't think it's your age you need to worry about wrinkles. Who's talking about wrinkles? I can't get off. My butt is stuck to the chair.
There's somebody out here.
Oh, I'll do that.
No, that's all right,
Rose. That's what a personal servant is for.
Rose, I'm sorry. I just don't feel comfortable having you work for me.
I do. You want to be my servant, Rose?
Blanche, I'm not talking about big things. I'm talking about little things, like doing your laundry.
My laundry's more fun, Rose.
Oh, well, I'll feel better about losing your earrings.
Ever see package from the 20s, Rose? They got pockets.
Please, Blanche.
Oh, I don't know. I just don't feel right.
You don't feel right about it. What about me? What about the guilt that twists deeper and deeper inside me? What about the tortured days and the sleepless nights I've spent trying to think of somewhere to make up for this horrible thing I've done? Oh, come on now, Blanche. Don't be so selfish. Let me be your vegan druid.
Who am I?
Let
me be my vegan druid.
Bruggen.
Girls, terrific news. Bill wrote that I submitted in the contest. It won first place. Anyway, I was thinking that tomorrow, when he comes over...
To be 100, make me a promise.
Oh, I promise, Ma. No surprise, Barney.
No, promise me we can get along apart with these two and making me crazy.
Well, I better start planning Mario's party.
Oh, Dorothy, let me plan it for you.
Rose,
yes,
plan a part.
I could. I just couldn't believe you forgot the peanut butter vanilla ice cream.
That's Mario's favorite.
I'm just so sure chocolate was his favorite. That's why I bought it this morning.
Oh, my goodness me. I think you're right. Well, whose favorite is the peanut butter vanilla? Oh, it must be mine.
Just put that in the freezer for me, would you, Rose?
Oh, even Fergus, what a lovely idea.
If it hadn't been the old days, we wouldn't have had the fact that disruptive Civil War.
Blanche, has anyone seen today's paper?
Oh, I think Sophia left it out on an hour.
Oh, just in time. Rose, would you fetch the paper?
Okay, then.
Seems like you've gotten more comfortable giving Rose things to do.
Well, deep down, it still saddens me, but I think psychologically it's very important to Rose. I'm just careful not to give her anything too demeaning.
Here it is. Should I read it to you and massage your feet like I did this morning?
No, why don't you just be a good little demon fruit and keep your mouth shut?
Hey, I heard that there's an article in here about Mario's winning the contest.
Oh!
Oh my God, it's a picture and I'm in it.
Let's see it.
Oh, I look terrible.
Oh, Dorothy, come on, you always think you look terrible in pictures. Let's see it.
Now that's ugly.
Here's the sketch
prevents RSV. With Arexv, Arexv is a vaccine used to prevent lower respiratory disease from RSV in people 60 years and older. Arexv does not protect everyone and is not for those with severe allergic reactions to its ingredients. Those with weakened immune systems may have a lower response to the vaccine. The most common side effects are injection site pain, fatigue, muscle pain, headache, and joint pain. Arexv is number one in RSV vaccine shots. RSV, make it Arexv.
When your dog hears the call of the wild, have the right fuel to answer. The Blue Wilderness Chicken with 30% more protein than Purina Pro Plan Chicken is formulated to give your dog the energy they need to take on the wild with you.
Music or the lyrics first?